lot of people wonder what to do with their praying mantid egg case, the oothecas, once they get it home. What you want to do is you want to find a bush that's roughly 2 to 3 feet high. Take this egg case and you want to place it in a position that's out of reach of sprinklers, for one, and two, out of reach of predators. So that way the babies have a chance to grow and hatch and fall to the ground.
CC here with Organic Control, and we want to know what's your garden hack.